right, guys. Well, if you guys were wondering what that was, that was a little bit of time with the Mustang. Obviously not talking, but yeah. It's a little bit of a Mustang time. Now, let's get to the real deal. Let's see if we can actually get to where I just marked. You guys obviously just saw where I marked. Let's see if we can get there pretty quick. I'm not timing myself, just saying. We can try getting there. I was going to say, which direction are we going to go? I guess we're going the other way, the way that we came back from. Oh, fudge. Okay. Obviously, it's really, really, really hard to control, as you can tell. But, fenders are destroyed. Oh, not anymore. They were when I was doing those drifts. They're destroyed. They were destroyed. Not anymore, but yeah. They were. So was my, it still is. My bumper. Destroyed as well. My front. Oh, it looks like. Okay, never mind. Alright, see where we go. Alright, just enjoy the drifts, I guess. I don't know. But, yeah. I had a couple hard hits on. Oh, that's a lot of damage. Let's go first person. I don't want to see that damage right now. Alright, this is what you would see if you were in. What the hell? Oh my god. Wrong way. What a dumbass. I forgot, we gotta follow the blue thing. Yeah, it's just still like this. I'm not used to first person normally, so. Hey, looks like we got somewhere. We're almost 100, guys. Almost. I don't play this game a lot, too. And we're almost 100. You guys should be proud of me. Yeah, we gotta refuel right there. Oh, God. Are we gonna get air? Indeed, not. Okay. Air? Mustang really said no air today. Oh, brakes, brakes. I pressed my emergency brake on accident, my bad. Did you guys see how many people are here? Like, just chill out. Wait, didn't it say we gotta go the other way last time? Oh, come on, dude. Way to ruin everything. Hey, fellow Mustang. What the fudge am I witnessing up there in the... Oh! Oh, that hurt. Alright. Oh, we can bring out another drift car if you want. Let's bring out the... What is it called? Ooh, I think I forgot the name. Bad idea. Or not a bad idea, just horrible that I forgot the name. It's like the... That's the car that I use the most when I'm drifting. It's called the Mazda. God damn it, bro. I had it right when I was going. Okay. And we have the Challenger, which is more like a drag car, which reminds me of, yeah, a drag car. But we can use this. I'm down. I'm honestly really down. Whew. Next, I'm trying to buy a Subaru as well, so. Oh, fuck! You can't see it here. Oh, stupid deer! Almost hit you! Oh, what a dumbass. Alright, we're trying to do this sick ass. I don't know if you guys... Oh, hold on, hold on. Oh, we lost control. Bro, we lost control. We obviously lost control. Oh, man. Like, a minute of driving, already lost control. We've been losing control this whole time. This Mazda is honestly sick. course, gotta love it, my dog. Gotta love it. Ugh, hit the brakes, hit the brakes. This mod's a sick. That was a clean drift, too. My dog, for is being annoying. What time is it? Let me see what time it is. Alright. So, well, for me, it's 6:25. Stupid fox.
Thank you.
Whoever's in comments better stop, because I'm not even looking at comments right now, so just stop. Come on, guys, give me a second. I need to do some. To end live stream if you guys keep on commenting in chat. Yeah, at this point I think we're just being I think it's just glitching out, cause it's at 126. I don't, there's no way it's gonna stop. But if you guys are doing it, then you guys can you guys stop? Because I might have to end the live stream. Because I'm trying to do a normal video, you know. So just asking you guys, please. Yeah, I'm gonna have to end live stream, guys, because I think we're just being hacked or somebody's typing in the chat nonstop. So, if you guys are, can you guys stop? I'm gonna give you guys at least 2 minutes. Yeah, there's a hack going on right now. Holy crap, we just... Oh. Alright, dude, I'm gonna have to end the live stream. Alright, I have to fix this lag before it lags my whole YouTube channel, so...